beef from at least 6 cattle raised near the damaged Fukushima nuclear reactors has been contaminated by radiation. The beef has gone on sale, but the government has downplayed the risks, saying there is little danger if the beef is consumed in small portions.